Hey guys, it's Autumn. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video I have for you is a little unboxing of the Walmart Baby Basic for Babies box that it's been going around, that it's in here, things like that. Peep little Leia behind me. So let's get started with this video. Alright, so I kind of opened it on the side, but I haven't really looked in it. So it's like full of stuff. So the first thing in here is this, the most natural way to bottle feed 4 ounce filled even bottle. Yep, so I got that. I got this which I kind of need to use only. She's there. This is the baby Oreologic essential oil care stuffy nose and cough. Leia does have a cold, so I do need to use this. I also got this Tummy Tippy Nighttime 2 orthopedic pacifiers, and they're glow in the dark. So they just look like this.
You see this, Mama? You see this? Yeah? I can't have it though. Not yet.
There is these two, and we got a big bottle at our baby shower of this one. We have the Johnson's Cotton Touch and the newborn wash and shampoo and the newborn face and body lotion. So we have this, and they're really cool because they were in the car for like 8 months. We have the water wipes, the world's purest baby wipes, which we were kind of running out with. So this is 99.9% water and a drop of fruit extract. Let's see. This is, and right here it says that it's valued for $52. So that is good, I guess. It has this, the Great Water Original. We were using this on Leia, and then she's been choking on it ever since lately, so we just haven't been using it since. I have a $3 off your purchase of Pampers products. It's a Walmart Select card. It expires the 31st. So we got that. We got this. And we use some luck, but we also breastfeed. We have the Enfamil Neuro Pro Gentle Lease. We got this. We have the Grow Premium Toddler Next Stop Milk Drink for 1 to 3 years old. This is expired, so it's like, August 1st, 20, so I mean, she'll be able to drink it in a year. And this is the new. This is a ready-to-use Enfamil Neuro Gentle Lease infant formula. And this expires in March. So we got that. And then we got the, this is the last thing in the box. And of course it rips. We got this, which the box kind of, that it went to come with it. Yes. Yeah, ow. This is a bit of a bug. But we got the Pedialyte and strawberries and lemon electrolyte powder. So we got that. So, and that is everything that came in this box, I believe. Yeah, there's something else in here. So guys, that's everything that came in this box. We'll let you try and watch TV, so I'm gonna let you guys leave. Bye.